out, guys. Nintendo Capricorn here, and welcome to Swoopy Salvo. I guess I'm going to go ahead and record another episode, even though I don't really feel like it. I'm in one of those moods tonight where I feel like I should be doing more than I'm doing, and yet... What the hell? Okay, that was weird. The bird just came out of nowhere and helped me out there by making himself into a platform, but he forever stuck himself to the side of the tree. Hit him with a thing, Tim. Can we hit these walls or anything? No. You're assuming too much too early. Oh man, how fun is this gonna be, trying to do stuff with a bird? You remember how that one world with the bird race went in Donkey Kong Country 2? This looks like it would be a level that's pretty easy to figure out, though. Until we get to something like this. Shit. Oh, boy. Those are tougher than they look. Oh, jeez. Harry, I've reached the top! Okay. No, turn around. Thank you. Guys, he's shooting the wrong direction like Mega Man, man. Okay, we definitely want to go down here, because of course. Oh, they're making it too easy on me, man. I'm gonna keep quiet, too, because it's like 1:30 in the morning. Oh, great. How do I get these birds to... Okay. Whoa. Okay, I didn't quite understand what was going on there. Dude! I can't even make the jump to the next bird, man. It's like these beds, they got me all confused. Go down and do that again. Thank goodness I get my bed back when I get back out to the real world. I'm just wondering if these guys can hurt me, because apparently the other ones could. You obviously do have to fly in front of them. Okay, tell me that's the last bed. No! You fart knocker! Aww, I had it that time. Okay, one more time, then we start cutting. That's gonna be pretty much my routine here. I don't like to cut too early in a video, it just feels awkward. It's like, hey, let's go! Oh, time to cut! Like, jeez, man. Okay, you fly. You fly. And you fly. No. Oh, yes! Okay, third try, not too bad. That was weird, though. I don't think I've ever seen a monster that does that. That's where I came in, I'm pretty sure. This is pretty standard stuff here. Just gonna stay off to one side here. Okay, so far it's been pretty linear here. Or linear, as some people say. Shit! What?! I only had one life left? Wah. Okay, here we are again. Maybe we'll just go across this time. Or maybe we'll stay on the left side. I thought I had to go up there. I was like, oh, man. There's a hammer on the floor. Love to pick it up. There's bananas on the floor. Why can't I have those? Were they rotten? Okay. I'm not looking at the sides of the trees very much, otherwise I might notice those. Entrances sooner. Good job. Yeah, good job. Oh man, I'm boss at this, man. Let me tell you, I'm boss. It's way too late to be recording. I should be going to bed. That would be a productive thing to do if you wanted to do something productive. But I know in a couple more hours I'm going to start listening to some, you know, whisper videos or something to calm myself down. I found this new girl today. She does whispering. Most of the people that do the whispering are girls. And the funny thing is, most of them are cute, too. But, it's one I found today. It was just freaking adorable. I don't even want to say what her idea is, because then everybody's going to go tell her and be like, oh my god, yep, get some more toilet paper. Okay, this can't be all there is here. No, pick her up again. There's nothing up there, really? I want to see, man. Oh, well, I can see by looking from here. Okay. Should try holding down Y. That'll get us through it quicker. Isn't it impressive when I pass a DK barrel and don't need it? Isn't that just so cool? I'm just kidding. Nice try. Let's see here. Ooh, you're flying in the doorway, man. Oh, good. This is actually pretty easy, too. I'm rather pleasantly surprised. But I'm sure any second now it's just gonna suddenly crap on my ass. Like, right there. And then it's gonna have something else that's gonna be like, I have no idea what that sound is supposed to be. This is about where we were? Okay, I guess that's one way to get in there. It's not exactly how I intended to do it, but... Hey, what are you doing? I'm gonna take my invincibility frames and take advantage of them. I hear a chimp. A chimp that I earned. I earned the chimp, give it to me! Why do I keep jumping too early for those? This is scary, man. How much you want to bet there's something over there? No? Alright. Huh. That's really strange. I didn't realize they went back to their... Okay, so they don't get stuck in the tree. Well, that's good to know. Those birds help me out, man. I don't want them to be stuck in a tree. Yeah. Just had to time that jump there. There's a banana there. It's kind of suspicious looking. Oh, okay. Never mind. Shit. Whoa, wait a second. Yeah, let me jump on from down here. Huh. That was freaky. I thought I'd found another one. Damn. Oh, they're just far enough apart that you can't, like, chain them. Oh, let me go down a little bit here. Shit, how am I gonna do this? Shit, I'm gonna have to time that really well. Shoot! Oh, man. That's harder than it looks. Alright, I think this is where we were, but I'm not sure. Oh, man, I almost made it. There we go, we did it. Yes, victorious. Kohiro. Except I'm still missing some poops. I'm missing a lot of poops, actually. And I didn't see anything either, man. But I got another gear, so yay. Let's see how much we actually got from that stage. We got nothing, man. That was a nice stage, though. I liked it, so... I guess now we get to look around. There's something over here. Shoot, I thought I'd found something, man. I was all excited when I saw the opening in the tree. Normally you hit the B here, but it looks like there's a way to go up here, too. I found this a minute ago, but then I died right away, so I decided to try it over. Shit! How can you hit him when your projectiles are bouncing off the stuff in the background? Jeez, mon. Oh! Okay. They're starting again. Oh! They're starting. Just like a period, they're starting. Oh, here we are again. Shit! I'm just gonna take that hit, I don't even care. But, down here... Oh, and then, okay, we lose the bird here, so... And we get a barrel. We drop it. Oot. We get the DK coin, yeah. And... Still think we're in a... Huh. Okay, let me see how that does. That's not gonna give us all of it, but that's some of it. Maybe I should have picked up the checkpoint before I start selected. Yeah, might have been a good idea. Call me crazy. You know, because this is crazy. Anyway, see ya. Here's another situation where... Oh, man, yeah, sure enough. Oh, man. I had a feeling that might be it. A basic throwing game, that's not bad. Nope, just get... There we go. Oh, well that was easy, wow. Gave us a nice little break there. Now the question is that the last one? I don't want to go through the rest of this level to find out there's two of them in here. Maybe I should have looked this up, but I think at this point, oh, jeez. Yeah, I'm gonna exit and see. No, there are three of them. Okay. Good. I'm glad. And we get the checkpoint, so no big loss there. Hello, guys. Oh, wait, what am I saying hello for? Yeah, so I actually looked this one up. I'm gonna be honest. I didn't find it. I looked it up. It's the first one in Krematoa I've actually looked up. But I don't know. I just thought, since you went this way to get the DK coin, that there wouldn't be anything else over here, even though it did look like there was a lot over here. Ugh, okay. Well, it turns out there's two things over here. I mean, I don't know how ridiculous I can possibly describe that, like, in any kind of a metaphor. Like, that would be like if there were two pipes next to each other in Super Mario Brothers, and you could go down both of them. Like, there's certain things you just don't do, you know? And that's one of them right there. I mean, oh my gosh. Maybe that's pushing it a little bit, that metaphor, but... metaphorically speaking. Figuratively speaking. Anyway. No sense in me trying to defend myself. I did wrong. I looked in the wrong place, and I failed. So. You bird! Oh, this bird is such a dumbass. You know what? I'm gonna load my state. I don't even give a shit. I almost... You know, and actually, you know what's worse is when I went to look up where the barrel was? When I went to look up where the barrel was... Yeah, I just save state in my commentary. How about that? It was when I went to look for where the barrel was, Fraps started recording Google, my search on Google. And then when I went back to ZSNES, it didn't change back to ZSNES with it. So I don't know why it changed to the desktop from ZSNES, but yet didn't change back to ZSNES from the desktop. So hell if I know. Maybe the desktop takes like priority or something, and nothing can replace the desktop. So that's the most important thing, isn't it? Just whatever. Man, how high can you go? Found out I was really high off screen there. I think I got some meat stuck in my teeth. Oh, that's really nasty. Whoa, stay up there. We almost got this. There! Okay, well, does that finish off that level for us now? I believe it does. Holy crap, I'm sorry I had to look that up, guys. I really am. I didn't want it to be that way, but... Well, I guess having two secrets in the same place is not that. Well, the worst part is that I had the checkpoint picked in the level, so I couldn't start back at the beginning. You can't go backwards from the checkpoint, so I had to go through and finish the level again before I could even get back to the beginning where it is. That just nailed my... Ooh. Guess what? We can't even go to the next level yet. Well, let me check back and see, now that I have all the coins from these levels, if I have enough to bomb to the fifth one. Wait a minute, don't take my cogs, I'm supposed to be using those for... You know, I reckon it'll fit on this strange box which has been here ever since I moved in. Pop it on and see what happens. Huh. Alright then. Let's do it, Boomer! Good one, kitty, that's Botcha, one of Boomer's specials. That was just enough to do it, too, so apparently I did have all the ones I could possibly get to spend to get to the last stage. And as I understand, you know, I didn't look up any cheats or anything, but I did look up just to see what people's opinion is on which of these levels is the hardest. And it seemed like most people agree that number 5 was the hardest, so I guess we'll be taking on that one next time here on Let's Play Donkey Kong Country 3 Rocket Rush. And apparently I've already done it. Yay! Awesome! Man, that makes me want to just try it right now. But we'll do it next time. See you guys later.